Responses around the world for Ayurveda in India against COVID. As an effective defense against the COVID, the Bangalore-based Parabrahma Ayurvedic Research Center has invented the immunity booster, which is spreading overseas. Parabrahma's immunity booster was officially invited for trial from the United Kingdom, Australia and Germany. The Parabrahma Bangalore Research Center declares that a batch of the vaccine was sent to Kuwait in a parcel at the request of the local authorities. And its makers in India are awaiting the government's response to the immune booster sent to Kuwait. They claim that the Parabrahma can protect the citizens of any country and save their lives through this vaccine. The Parabrahma Bangalore Research Center states that it is ready to prove this Ayurvedic preventive medicine to any country and to test it in person.
I'm glad to share this, the traditional medicine immunity booster founded by the Parabrahma Ayurveda Hospital and Research Center has gone worldwide. As a result, we got orders from New York, UK, Mauritius, Kuwait and Seoul. With our responsibility, we made it reach to them. This shows the importance of our medicine. There is no side effect to the immunity booster. It's like traditional medicine from 800 years, the Ayurveda itself. I'm happy to say about our medicine, the immunity booster.
I am Dr. of Parabrahma Ayurvedic and Research Center. We are getting inquiry from the Ministry of Health departments from Kuwait, UK, New Zealand, Mauritius and various parts of the world. We are getting inquiry regarding our immunity booster and food supplement. We have already sent the samples to them. In coming days, various parts of the world, we are going to introduce our product, Parabrahma Immunity Booster and Food Supplement. Many places in the world in coming days are going to tie up with Parabrahma Ayurvedic and Research Center. We are very, very happily saying to introduce our new product, Parabrahma Ayurvedic Immunity Booster and Food Supplement to all the parts of the world. Thank you.
Meanwhile, the Parabrahma Ayurvedic Research Center has released test results for more than 2,000 patients in the last few days. The immunity boosters were given to about 2,000 COVID-positive patients. The results obtained in 2 days were negative. The testimonials of all the patients were collected. The lab report is accompanied with the patient's details, Aadhaar number, phone number, and a certificate containing the government confirming that they use the immunity booster. The Bangalore Parabrahma Research Center said that it was ready to hand over the entire certificate directly to the Prime Minister as it contained personal details. No one has yet defended the chance of getting affected with COVID if one consumes the Parabrahma's immunity booster. The immunity booster is now used by tens and thousands of people across the country. From nowhere, no one has come forward to oppose the claims of the Parabrahma Ayurvedic Research Center. Our government has not yet responded to the fact that even foreign countries are now adopting this powerful defense method by Indian Ayurveda. Doctors at the research center say that the rulers of the country in which the people are safe will use this immunity booster of Parabrahma. Meanwhile, Kodapalli Geeta, an MP and BJP leader from the Andhra Pradesh, shared her experience on Facebook after consuming the Parabrahma's immunity booster. Geeta says that it is a divine medicine and she has experienced using it and has given this preventive medicine to many people. Kodapalli Geeta is also a close BJP leader. Kodapalli Geeta is a BJP leader who is in close relations with Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Union Ministers. BJP Andhra leader Kodapalli Geeta responds to this.
Once again, it is proved that Indian traditional Ayurvedic medicine has superseded over other medicines for corona. This immunity booster from Parabrahma is a wonderful medicine which I have tried, I have used it myself and I have given it to so many patients who are suffering with corona and also as an immunity booster also it was very useful. It gave amazing results and I thank the institute for bringing in such a good medicine and I wish many more such good products in the future. Thank you.
There are still some questions left. Despite being used by so many people, there is no difference of opinion as to why this vaccine is not being tested at the government level in India. Why the government is not responding? India, including 5 foreign countries, has been called upon to accept and recognize the Ayurvedic defense against COVID discovered by India. The Gulf countries have defended this, yet the yard thorns do not smell. Do all governments in India have doubts about the power of Indian Ayurveda? Even the World Health Organization says that it will take 2 years for COVID to have a drug or a vaccine. Proper consideration be given to these manufacturers and drugs that guarantee 100% of resistance. It should also be remembered that despite so many people using it, everyone is satisfied. Yet this achievement of Indian Ayurveda should not go unresolved. Remember that if a piece of hope rubs on the dying people, it will also bring relief. Parabrahma Research Center has declined to submit all the facts and lab reports related to the preventive medicine before the Supreme Court.